Lord says, I am always here for you and will never let you down. No longer trapped in negative cycles, I am breaking those chains, leading you into a season of freedom and abundance. As the Almighty God, I am always by your side, protecting and guiding you. When troubles arise, turn to me, and I will lead you through the darkest times. I will be your comforter and source of light. This month, expect financial breakthroughs and remarkable opportunities, bringing healing to every area where you're hurting. Jesus promises that no weapon formed against you will succeed. I speak healing and prosperity into every aspect of your life, envisioning a bright and thriving future. God promises to restore the years stolen by the enemy, compensating for lonely and difficult times with abundance. God says, I will take away your burdens and replace them with joy and freedom. Your struggles will soon be a thing of the past, and you will be filled with hope and strength for the future. God promises to lift the weight off your shoulders and grant you a new season of abundance and prosperity. The troubles of yesterday will fade away, and you will be surrounded by love and positivity. My beloved child, prepare yourself, for God is getting ready to shower you with abundant blessings and favor. He sees all the heartaches, trials, tribulations, and setbacks you faced, and He's ready to make up for them. 777. God is changing your circumstances for the better, blessing you and your family with a brighter future. He will mend your wounds, and every setback you've endured will lead to a remarkable comeback. My lovely child, this month, God is going to do something extraordinary in your life. He will pour out His favor on you, opening doors of opportunity, healing past hurts, and bringing abundance into your finances. God says, you're being led away from pain, struggle, and scarcity toward a time of healing, comfort, and abundance. As we enter April, know that this is your moment for a turnaround. Though you may have faced tough times, I am here to restore you. It's time for you to embrace a life filled with abundance, joy, and success. Wealth will flow effortlessly into your life, bringing endless opportunities without you having to lift a finger. In the coming months, your love life and spiritual journey will flourish, and your financial situation will exceed your expectations. Jesus said, "Give me your burdens and live for me, not for yourself. I'll replace your fear with faith and guide you through the toughest times." If you're hurting physically, emotionally, or spiritually, I can make you whole again. Just ask for my help, and I'll be there to heal every wound and mend every broken heart. I am sending you miracles, blessings, and improvements so you can thrive and succeed in every aspect of your life. I promise to protect the righteous and ensure they do not fall prey to the wicked. 222. Get ready for a restoration, as I am arranging everything based on your prayers. I am preparing you for the blessings you desire. There's a place waiting for you where worry, fear, stress, and pain will disappear. Instead, you will be filled with my divine peace, boundless love, healing, and abundant blessings. Source is saying to you today, you consciously chose to stop spending time with people that do not pursue their dreams and a purpose beyond themselves. Now you are attracting people who think bigger, who pursue meaning beyond their own sense of self. You are going to make very deep connections with new souls who will support you on the pursuit of your dreams. If they leave you feeling better than before you met them, they are your soul family. Proclaim boldly that my old self has been put to death with Christ on the cross, and now I am a new creation, with Christ living in me. I live my life with faith in the Son of God, who loved me so much that he gave up his own life for me, and now I am empowered to live a life of purpose and fulfillment. There are three powerful messages that God wants you to keep in mind today. Firstly, trust him completely, and he will lead you through your darkest moments and mend everything that has been shattered. Secondly, always remember that God is already working on your behalf, turning every negative situation into a positive outcome. He will shower you with blessings and heal every pain you're experiencing. Finally, have faith that God will empower you with the strength and resilience to overcome any obstacle. He will fill your heart with joy when you're feeling discouraged and open up new paths for you when all the roads seem closed. God says today, I am the powerful God of heaven's armies, and I reign supreme. Know that I have the power to turn the bright morning into darkness and walk on the highest mountains. Repeat this with me, in the name of Jesus, no matter what is happening in the world, I will never suffer. God's glory will always be seen in my life. In the week ahead, there's a lot of happiness, good memories, meaningful connections, blessings from God, and exceptional outcomes waiting for you. By praying, you get closer to where you should be, meet the right people, and find the right opportunities. Embrace the power of prayer, and you'll win. Don't lose hope, my dear friend, even if you feel tired, discouraged, or frustrated. Your breakthrough is near, and it will change your life forever. Remember, you have a Heavenly Father who takes care of you. He loves you deeply and wants the best for you. Trust him and have faith that he'll keep his promises to you. You're a special creation, made with love and for a purpose. Your life is valuable, and your journey matters. God says, "My child, I understand that you struggle at times. And it may feel like I am far away. However, I am closer than you think. Just open door and let me in. I want to help you. I love you. You can accomplish many things, but if you're not committed, then you won't succeed. Above all, give me all your plans. I will mold them to what I see best in your life. I'm opening doors for you that will transform your life. I'll help you get rid of your debts, pay your bills in full, and improve your financial situation. Today, you'll receive the love, healing, and abundance you deserve, and your whole family will be healed. Miracles will happen just when you need them, in Jesus' name. God is turning things around for you and blessing you and your family with a better life. Your pain will be healed, and every setback will lead to a remarkable comeback. You're about to enter a miraculous season where everything will work out in your favor, at the right time. I know you might be worried about money, health, or family, but remember, I'm always on your side. I'll bless you with peace, healing, and victory. This year, I'll elevate your life to a new level, replacing sadness with happiness, struggles with blessings, and loss with miracles. I'm making positive changes for you. I'm changing your medical reports, credit reports, account balances, zip codes, and home addresses. I'm sending miracles, blessings, and upgrades your way. All the negative things that made you cry will fade away, replaced by happiness, laughter, love, and blessings. Even when you're weary, tired, and weak, I'll always be your everlasting strength. Today, I want you to know that I am aware that this month did not start the way some of you had anticipated. My blessings are new each and every morning. Do not give up. I love you.